Opic sets the screen, sort of shuffling around while he sets the screen, gets away with it though. In it goes, Opic gets it back, Mitrovic had it taken away, and it's Kenny Gabriel the run out. Is he gonna go alone? Throw it down, Kenny Gabriel! Rocks the rim. And it's a Budoshnost timeout. Mornar extend their lead with under a minute to play. Kenny Gabriel puts it in the palm of his hand, holds it up high, and no one wants to get in his way.